Assalamu alaikum. My dear students, how are you? Hope you all are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, I am also fine by the kindness of Allah the Exalted. Welcome to NIEVS Home School. This is Wahid Noor, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies, National Ideal English Version School, Day Shift. Today I am going to take the class of Islamic Studies for class 2. Before starting our topic, I would like to gratitude to those students who are watching our all classes through the YouTube channel. My dear students, today I will start the topic True False, but because starting our topic, I want to say about one important information, that is why you will submit the HW. Students, this is CT mark, you will get 10. And another point, SBA, also you will get 10. So total is 20. So for getting this 20, you have to do your HW. So minimum 10 HW we will provide to you. And each HW, for each HW you will get 2. So 2 multiplied 10 is 20. So my dear students, those are till now not submitting, I am advising to them, if you want to get this 20 marks, you have to perform the HW. And these marks will be added in your annual term exam. Well, my dear students, today our topic is true or false 1 to 20. I mean 20 true false we will do today, inshallah. And this is the lecture number 5. And there is HW number 4. And this one is annual term going on. Well, now let's start our topic. Students, see, I given there 20 true false, all are related to your annual term syllabus. Already we discussed about these topics. So one by one I will say you which are false. I will make you clear why it's false and which one is true. And which are true, that's okay, you know why that's true. So number one is Abdullah. You know who was Abdullah? Abdullah was the father of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Abdullah died a few months after Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born. It's false. Because Abdullah died a few months before Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born. That's why it's false. F-A-L-S-E, false. And then number two, the noble Arabs send their babies out to be nursed into the city. It's also false, because the noble Arabs send their babies out to be nursed into the deserts, not into the city. That's why it's false. F-A-L-S-E. Students, when you will do the true or false, full word you will write. Not only T or F. You will write full word. Number three, the child remained there. There means into the desert area. The child remained there until the age of 6 or 8. It's true. Because when their age become 6 or 8, the nurses return that baby to their mothers. So it's true. T-R-U-E, true. Now number four, this old practice, I mean the sending the babies out into the desert, this old practice is not followed now. It's false, because till now it's following. So it's false. Number 5, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's days in the desert were his happiest days. It's okay, it's true. T-R-U-E, true. Then number 6, at the age of 8 or so means 8 plus, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was returned to his mother Amina. It's false, because at the age of 5 or so, it means near about 6, when Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam age was near about 6, then the nurse Halima radiallahu ta'ala anha, she returned to his mother Amina. So it's false. Now number 7, when Amina died, I mean Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's own mother, Amina died, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was 10 years old. It's false, because at that time he was 6 years old. So it's false. Now number 8, Abu Talib was the grandfather of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It's also false, because Abu Talib was the uncle of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Abdul Muttalib was the grandfather of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So it's false. Now number 9, Abu Talib was not very rich. It's true. Because he was poor, his economical situation wasn't good. Number 10, Isa alayhi salam was the son of Maryam alayha salam. It's true. Isa alayhi salam's mother's name is Maryam. Then number 11, Isa alayhi salam was not the son of God. It's also true, because Isa alayhi salam was the servant of Almighty Allah. Those are Christian, they call Isa alayhi salam is the son of God. Those are Muslims, we shouldn't believe that. Number 12, Almighty Allah has no child. It's also true, because Almighty Allah clear in Surah Ikhlas, he has no child. Number 13, Isa alayhi salam could bring sight to the blind by his own will. It's also false, because Isa alayhi salam could bring sight to the blind by the permission of Almighty Allah, by the leave of Almighty Allah. And this was the one of the miracle of Isa alayhi salam. False. Number 14, Isa alayhi salam was a prophet, not a god. It's also true. Number 15, always wash your hands before eating. I hope you have this practice. It's true. Number 16, use your left hand in eating and drinking. No, it's not true, it's false, because you will use your right hand when you will eat, when you will take the food, or when you will drink. So it's false. Number 17, form a habit. Form means make, build a habit of saying salam. It's true, you have to practice this saying salam. Whenever you will see your relative, teacher or parents will come out from the market or from the job, then you will give them salam. Number 18, people who do not say salam are the nearest to Allah. It's false, because people who say salam, I mean who will give salam at first, they will be more nearest to Almighty Allah. So it's false. Number 19, enter the toilet with your right foot. It's false because enter the toilet with your left foot. It's also sunnah. And when you will leave the toilet, you will come out from the toilet, then you will use your right foot, not before entering. So it's false. And last number, it is good to keep awake till late into the night. It's not good, students. It's not good for anyone. The good is to keep awake. So it is good to keep awake till late into the night. It's false. So we have to sleep early and rising early. So it's false. Students, see again from beginning to last and see the HW clearly. I written there your HW number 4 in annual term, true or false, any 12. From 20 you will write any 12 as your wish, but you have to pick up the sentence. Students, attention here, with sentence. It means you have to pick up the sentence, 12 sentence with answer, I mean true or false. Hope all of you understood. Keep practicing and learning at home. That's all for today. Stay safe to abide by your parents. See you later, inshallah. Till then, assalamu alaikum.